No, not this time. Yep.
Mario. Based on how the radar was flashing, he would always be at the wardrobe. I swear he was going for me. No, that's not gonna work. Where is it? Okay, well that better not mess me up, because if the big pearl doesn't spawn, then I have to reset. I mean, I guess I don't have to, but... I'm just gonna go like that. I swear, these portrait ghosts are giving me like the biggest issues right now. Warm. Nice. There we go. Still save time.
Oh, yeah.
You know, I think I need a better, like, way of controlling the whirlin- the twirlindas. In the ballroom, because they just go out of control and the pearls just fly everywhere and it just makes it a huge hassle to... Well, it takes time to get them. I guess I'll try setting myself on, like, one of the chairs and seeing if that does it. If that helps. Really confusing. And no money. Okay, that was better. That was better. I like where all the pearls are. Oh, cool. You just go flying that way. That's where I need to go. But I am grabbing this. Does this cutscene take like 20 seconds? I guess it's about 15 seconds. Dang, that sucks. Bad RNG. Man. I didn't think there could be a stupid spot for that boo to hide in. That pile of boxes. Oh. He's not there. Yeah. To be honest, I'm not sure why I thought he was not there after that switch. I guess it was because the radar didn't, like, change at all. Oh god. That's fine. I can literally make all that up right here. Scratch that. I will make some money. Actually kind of lucky that happened there. Damn you, damn you. He's right there. Duh. Never mind. Man, I hate this room sometimes. Not the right one. Was too early on that. No. No, but we're still saving time.
Yeah.
No. Thankfully, he was right there the whole time. Nice. Like that. Thank you. Thanks for making that double easy. Stretch. Yeah, it's like I had to go a little bit out of a ways just to get the money that I needed. But it's good that I have like 20 million at this point. Stuck on. Oh no. Don't stumble. Oh, I didn't need to do that. Whoops. That's okay. I didn't lose any time from that. Do I go for it? Nice. Don't have to deal with, like, some unnecessary bullshit. Oh man, that was a little delayed. Nice juicy time save. Don't switch. Or do switch. Oh man, that was really good ice room. Or tea room. I'll take it. And I got a little bit of extra money. Luigi was not turning the right direction. He's like in the middle. Okay. Weird. Well, there's still a lot of time save. Oh, yes. Now imagine if I could just pull off a twins double. Yeah. I wouldn't know how to do it. I'd just be like trying to do something crazy. Which is kind of how I did it the last time. I just I think I just kind of like went for the plane guy and was dodging the Actually, I don't remember how I did that. I think I went for the plane guy first. Okay. Excuse me. He's in there. God, I don't know. Oh, nice. It was honestly hard to tell if that was either the decoy or actually him switching in there. I was not facing that direction. But apparently the game thought I was. Nope. Okay, he's right there. Never mind. Mario. He can't make up his mind where he wants to be. Oh, you troll. He nearly just pulled a fast one on me. He wasn't even gonna stick around to say hello. Or rather, he wasn't gonna say goodbye. Like, that would have been complete garbage. Well, hello to you too. Now goodbye. Okay.
crazy.
Okay. Fuck you then.
Oh yeah.
So dumb. Took a random guess and I guessed right. Thank God Egad's not giving me long text. So that's something. I'm actually gonna grab that gem first, because I don't want it disappearing. Where is it? Where is it? Frickin' that's so stupid. Oh crap. Okay. Dude, what the fuck? Jesus Christ, I splashed that thing like 7 times. Was I too far away or something?
Mario.
Yeah, I don't trust that thing. Whoops, I forgot to split. Man, I must have lost like 7 seconds or something from that flower just not growing. It's probably because I was too far away from it, I don't know. My big hope is now I have to just hope that none of the boos go into the hallways, and so I can get a proper two-cycle on them. And maybe Grimly, hopefully Grimly will be nice. I only want to have to wait like a couple seconds. Said 42 million.
Mm-hmm.
my god, go to the left side. Picking the right door is always slower. I don't know why I did that. This is now absolutely the worst part in the run. What? Dude, he was way early on that. What the heck? What the heck? He's never that early. Was that? He never goes that early. So, has anybody gotten a early Grimly? Because I have, apparently. Tablecloth. Get lucky this time. Mm-hmm. know what to do. There's like literally no time save for me in this segment.
Mario!
Man, I'm getting low in coins.
Mario!
From what I can tell, I don't think he's on left, so I'm gonna go check right. Come on. I guess this is enough fire. Oh my god. Really? Okay. Okay. Okay, I call shenanigans on that. There. Okay. Yeah. Get over here. Room. This is so dumb. Jesus Christ, just go in the other room. I don't believe he's right there. I'm just gonna check this, just in case. Okay, that got him to switch, so that's good. Breaking even right now, or just a little bit behind. Basement. Yeah, I did not like that. Oh. Nice, very good, very good, very good. Good. All right. We can still PB. Granted, I probably still need to get some money. I'll just get, like, altar. I don't think I need the gem. I'll just grab some, like, the bar and the money from the candles. The hitboxes don't even exist in this for these ghosts. It's like, I don't know, man. It's like, what, do I have to shoot the floor for it to count? Anyway. Piss off, don't do this. At least I found him the first time. Knock on wood, he's not going to give me a Van Gore text. Thank you. had that so far. Yeah. All right, good. Hey, what the hell, dude? That fucking heart, man. Yeah, screw it. I can't save time with that. Or I can't save and quit. Alright, I'm just gonna grab the extra money for safety. Damn, I can't believe I was able to save 50 seconds on one split in Area 4. This is no longer 112 anymore, but it's still a really good run. Nice. Alright. I got it. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I don't think this is gonna work. Seconds, I'll take it. Man. It's just Area 4 that sucks, and then there's like some weird, some weird thing happening with Blossus. I mean, I know I didn't split well on Clairvoya, so I have to make up for that, but... Man, everything else was pretty decent. I just had bad RNG with, the booze in the fire segment. Really good boo RNG in the backtrack to Area 1. Unfortunately, Grimly was not being nice. I need a clip and show the guys that I got an early Grimly, which I've never seen before. It's like, even if I didn't get jump scared, I wouldn't have made it anyway, I'm pretty sure. He just immediately showed his heart when I was in the anterior room. Well, I'm pretty sure, pretty positive this is a BB, and I got a pretty insane gold on Van Gore. Yeah, too bad I can't really see how much time I actually golded, but... It's pretty insane for me to be, like, within 5 to 10 seconds behind and just make it all back. Even further beyond. Anyway. Yeah, I made sure to get like an extra gem and extra gold bars. Because I didn't dupe any pearls. I actually skipped quite a few. Yeah. I mean, I might have been okay, but I just, you know. I definitely think I should have. Yeah. Yeah, I think I was pretty good.